down to Brown. Plenty of space there for David Brown.
Port's first AFL home game attracted 32,747 to Football Park. And the Power opened at breakneck speed.
He's taken it, just about took it away from him. Look, but did all right. Bond, open goal square, kicked by Bond. Bond is there, back to David Brown. Terrific play, Fabian Francis, 51 metres out. What a kick!
While Essendon stood up to a barrage, Port could only kick three goals from 11 scoring shots. In the next two quarters, Essendon fought their way back into the game and restricted the Power to two goals in two quarters. From the time James Hird put his side in front during the second term, Essendon took complete control. Later, Essendon coach Kevin